Jake, how did you feel about how the fight was going up until that point? Were you happy with what you were doing out there?
It was a tough fight. You know, the blood was getting in my eye from when he elbowed me. He's throwing me on the ground fighting dirty headbutt, but it is what it is, you know? I got the job done, and I knew it would happen like that. I was setting up the shot the whole fight. He didn't see it coming. He was catching, catching, catching. Come around.